All right, now it's time for our Total Team Awards, which requires a school to earn the most overall points in all the competitions, including long hair, evening design, ladies' trend cut and style with color, men's cut, color, and style storyboard, nail art display, makeup artistry storyboard, and professional future stylist team, 360 degrees by design. The fifth place winner will receive a trophy to display at their school as one of the strongest teams in the 88 school Empire Education Group system. Jim, the fifth place winners, please.
Fifth place winner is Arlington Heights.
Total team, fifth place. Come on up, Arlington Heights. Fourth place winner will also receive a trophy of recognition to display at their school as one of the strongest teams in the 88 school Empire Education Group system. Albert, fourth place, my man.
Got it. Going local. Fourth place, Pottsville, Pennsylvania.
Yeah, Pottsville! Let's go, people. Get up on stage. Let's go. Come on, Pottsville. One more time, a nice round of applause for your fourth place. This winner will receive a trophy to display at their school as one of the strongest teams in the 88 school Empire Education Group system. Kathy, the third place winner, please.
total team, third place, goes to Reading, Pennsylvania.
Yeah, Reading. Yeah, Reading, PA. Winner will also receive a trophy showing their school's place in our nationwide system. Miss Dottie, the second place winner, please. She's so neat.
I know.
She doesn't want to ruin it.
I don't want to break it down.
And total team, second place winner is Wyoming Valley.
Yeah, Wyoming. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Trophy over there, and somebody's got to get it, right, Margie?
Somebody's got to win it.
Who's going to win it?
And I think that school might be Lehigh Valley!
Total team, first place, Lehigh Valley. Yeah, son. Yeah, son. Yeah, son. Yeah, son. Yeah. Wow. Wow. Woo-hoo.